We had a guest that checked in, and at 3:30 in the morning, he picked up our house phone, and he was screaming that things were flying around.